big fans of yours. And also...
I'm sorry about the rest of the year.
A friend downstairs is volunteering, and she said if I got the chance, we know you and Norman have a hot and heavy romance going. But, now this is a serious discussion. Take this seriously now. From the cast of Love Actually, who would be a better partner than Norman? Or, you know, because there's Alan McMinn, he's hot, and then there's Bill. I mean, think about it, Andy. I mean, if you were going to have
I can't have Keira Knightley, and she's not in the equation.
No, 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 romance, Andy.
It's boys, we're talking
boys. Yes, boys.
I tell you what,
that's your question.
Hugh Grant's really hot. In that show, I have to say. But it'll have to be, it might be Chiwetel Ejiofor. By the way, has anybody seen 12 Years a Slave here?
Yes. None.
Go and see this movie. Go and see it. It's a really important movie. Bill Nighy would be my hot dad. I'm trying to get him on the show, by the way.